Buenos días, amigos, ¿cómo están? My name is Maria del Pico Taylor, professor of piano at Temple University and director of the Taubman Seminar. I met Dorothy Taubman in 1976 at her first public appearance. And oh my goodness, what an experience that was. She was an incredible personality, a brilliant teacher, a great researcher, and generally an incredible teacher. I was so impressed that at the end of that session, I decided I have to go and study with this woman in New York. I did that for a long, long, long time until her death in 2013. It was wonderful to share the good news about what she brought to the field of piano teaching. I really seen wonderful results with the students who have come injured and have been healed. So in this particular session that we have coming on right now, there will be four of us participating, four faculty members from the seminar. The first one, myself, I'm going to be introducing basic principles of the technique and have several students demonstrating them. Maria Hubler will do the same thing with her own student and will also do something which is a lot of fun. She's going to bring a skeleton to show you how the arm looks when it's moving correctly and incorrectly. It's a very useful teaching tool. And Angeline Chan, Dr. Angeline Chan, she's going to do a master class with people who sign up for the seminar. And if you are interested in playing in a master class for her, once you see the registration form and so on, make sure you put your name down for it so that you can be considered to be a person learning on a master class situation with Dr. Chan. And then Dr. Silvano Reyes is going to do a session on Baroque ornamentation. It's very good. As I said, it's going to be May 23rd, Sunday, all day. You may not have to watch it on that day. If you are not available that day, we can give you a link where you can actually watch it at your convenience in another So session. I hope you will be one of the wonderful new guests that we will see at this event coming up so soon.